die Startnummer 3, Jan Hendricks und Pim van de Boga.
Ben, congratulations on your win of the World Championship 2016. After so many years, you finally did it. How does it feel?
Oh, it's a great feeling. I never think in my life I can be world champion, but this year we have a great year together with Ben. We have a lot of training together and we have a really consistency year. And yes, we did it. It's the biggest moment in my career.
Ben, it's your third win. Still a great feeling?
Yeah, it's still a great feeling. It's a crown on the work from a whole year, from a whole team. Maybe we were not always the fastest one, but we surrounded ourselves with the best people. And yeah, that's the way to success. So we are very glad with this title.
Is there anything else you would like to say?
Yeah, I want to thank all the team because the driver and passenger can did not alone. It's a work of a whole team and all year. It's not one day. You must work every day for it. Mechanics, sponsors, a pilot, passenger. You have to work every day for it, and it's a title for everybody, for supporters, mechanics, for everybody.
Anything you would like to say, Ben?
Yeah, first of all, I want to say thank you to all the sponsors and the whole team. Without any member, it wasn't possible to take this title. We were the most constantly team, and that's what brings us now on number one. So, yeah, we are very happy, and we are going to party now.
All right, thank you guys so much.